Global Force Wrestling made their big announcement today. Good old JR, Jim Ross, will be calling the Tokyo Dome show on January 4th, live on pay-per-view. JR released a statement. I'm truly honored and excited to have been asked to be part of this historic event. To be able to return to my roots and provide play-by-play for an amazing pro wrestling product will be special. I never thought I'd ever return to ringside for a wrestling event, but this opportunity was just too special to turn down. And the Tokyo Dome Show is special. It is the biggest event of the year for New Japan. It is their WrestleMania. And they've already got a card put together, which will air on pay-per-view. The actual card will be longer, but these will be the matches featured on the U.S. broadcast, starting with a UWF rules match. It'll be Minoru Suzuki versus Kazushi Sakuraba. Then, for the IWGP Junior Heavyweight Tag Titles, Reed Dragon versus the Young Bucks versus the Time Slitters versus the Forever Hooligans. The Junior Heavyweight Title match will be Ryusuke Taguchi versus Kenny Omega. The Never Openweight Title match will be Tomohiro Ishii versus Togi Makabe. The Intercontinental Title match will be Shinsuke Nakamura versus Kota Ibushi. And the title match will be Hiroshi Tanahashi versus Kazuhika Okada.